Have any of y'all seen the live action 100 Dalmatians where Glenn Close, she's playing Cruella de Vil and she's talking to one of her employees and the employee's like, yes, I'm getting married. And Cruella de Vil's like, we've lost more women to marriage than war, famine, and disease. I feel the same way about us white knuckling holding on to this idea of black love. I don't believe in black love. I believe in black women going where they are loved, whether that is with someone who is Asian, Middle Eastern, Caucasian, Hispanic. If they love you and they respect you and you love them and you respect them, and y'all are free and y'all are interested in each other, then y'all should be together. There's a statistic that black men love to throw up in our faces. It also just shows how uneducated they are. Because I'm going to tell you the truth, black women are, we're the least likely to be married. And I don't think that that is because we are the least desirable as these idiotic black men would have us to believe. I think it is because we are a very loyal demographic of women, and a lot of us are still under the delusion that black love is the only way to find love. And as long as you have insecure, self-hating black men who think that if they are in proximity to whiteness, that they will gain the same power as white men, as long as you are chasing after that type of man, you are going to be single for a long time, or you're going to wind up settling for a very unfortunate, unfavorable, unpleasant situation with a black man just to say you have black love, you're in a black relationship. And I get it, you know, a lot of black women want to have black children. I understand that. But if marriage and children are what you desire, my hope for black women is that you, I'm not saying completely divest from black men. I'm not saying that. I've never said that. All I'm saying is I'm going to need you to broaden your horizons, okay? Be willing to date Mark. Be willing to date Enrique. Be willing to date all other races of men. Black men often come on my posts and they attempt to harass and bully me on their air mattress at their cousin's house. And I let it go through one ear and out the other. They talk about, that's why I don't like black women. That's why I don't deal with black women. But black men combined with any other race of women have the highest divorce rate. Because if you get with someone because you hate yourself, because you're trying to escape yourself, because you think it will benefit you in some way, any reason other than true love, that relationship's going to crash and burn. And you're going to treat that person like shit once you realized that they don't open this magical door of privilege that you thought they were gonna open for you. Preferences usually get treated the worst. I'm probably giving away some good secrets. A lot of you probably don't know this. I know there's some white women and women of other races who are watching this right now. If a man is with you because he hates black women, that simply means he's not with you because he loves you. It's not a genuine relationship. He's simply using you to pacify the trauma that he refuses to heal. If he tells you black women have attitudes, blah, 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 that's code for you will let me do whatever I want and you're not going to say anything to me about it. I can run you and you're not going to say anything about it. A lot of white women, they think that they are better than black women because they are with black men, because they're with a black man who talks down on black women. When actuality, if my man, all he talked about was how much he hated other women, and that's why he's with me, I wouldn't take that as a compliment. If my man was with me because he claimed other women have attitudes, I would be mortified because that means he's with me because he thinks he can get away with anything that he wants to do. But anyway, I want black women, if romantic relationships are what you want, if starting a family of your own is what you want, I'm going to need you to open up to more possibilities. Stop waiting. Stop accepting crumbs. Scratch this whole idea of black love out of your mind. You just want love from the right person. You gotta love yourself first. That's most important. But it should just be about love. Who is respecting me? Who is acting like they got some goddamn sense? Who does it feel good for my soul to be around? That should be at the forefront. Not so much us once again trying to find ways to hold the black community on our backs. If Tom loves you and you're interested in Tom, go be with Tom. Nothing wrong with Tom. And if anybody shames you for being with Tom, they're jealous. They're uneducated. And they too are under this whole spell of black love, black love. I just want black women to be loved. That's it.